for Narendra Modi's second inauguration on Thursday, 30th May 2019, the government has invited leaders from Bimstec countries. These countries are Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Thailand, Nepal, Bhutan, Kyrgyzstan and Mauritius. But there seems to be no invitation to Pakistan. Confirming the invitation, the Ministry of External Affairs said that the invitation was in line with the government focus on its neighbouring firsts policy. In 2014, the PM Modi invited all the leaders including then Pakistan PM Nawaz Sharif. Even Pakistan's PM Imran Khan congratulated Modi for his massive win. Relation with Pakistan tottering since the terror strike at Uri in 2016 took a nosedive after a suicide attack by a Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorist that killed 40 soldiers in Jammu and Kashmir's Pulwama on February 14. Narendra Modi is the first BJP leader who has been elected for a second term after completion of his five-year tenure, a feat so far achieved only by three Congress leaders, Jawaharlal Nehru, Indira Gandhi and Manmohan Singh. News Desk.